Peter.
Hi, my name is Daniel.
And I'm Atrice.
And today we are making
pizza.
Pizza challenge. Yeah.
Yeah. Hi guys, my name is Jin Tong. Hi.
Yeah, my name is Stefano. I'm from Italiano. I'm going to make pizza today. Okay, I'm Stefano.
Fine.
Okay, faster. Let's make.
Okay.
See, the other team never cleaned up. Yeah. We're using second-hand bowls. Second-hand bowls, everybody.
It's okay.
You put the flour in.
Got their hand inside.
Flour is the key to the pizza.
Oh, you just put
agak-agak. Malaysia style.
Enough,
we, I think not enough. Some more. Ooh.
I believe in you because I don't cook. Just so you know, I don't cook, so I believe in you.
I do not bake. And pizzas are to be baked. Some more lah.
Come on.
So we've got here, what do we have here? I'm not sure, what is this?
What is this, Dee? What is this? Yeah. What is this?
Baking powder? I don't know. What is this, girl?
Tepung suji.
Okay.
Oh, of course. Okay. Oh, to be honest with you, okay. We don't know how to make pizza. So that's the challenge here. Yeah,
that's the challenge here.
Oh my god.
So we're just gonna whack only.
Stop it, yeah.
I think we need some more.
Yeah, I think so much.
Okay. Yes, enough, right? Okay.
I don't know.
Perfect.
To be honest.
I put some salt inside. So I'll show you how to do it. It's a 5-minute job in pizza. Easy. So that?
Do the design.
So that, right? That's how you do it.
Okay. How are made to me?
First thing first, we have the flour and we have another flour. And this is what we don't know.
Yeah, what is this, yeah?
You must do the same thing, don't look at the ingredient.
Okay, I think this is what we should do. We just put the flour first, then we gradually increase the ingredients so you don't know.
Basically, yeah. We just need to make the dough exist, lah. That's all.
Exist.
That's
the job. Okay, put it here. Careful, we don't want to make a mess, so you just, yeah.
You take this.
What are you doing?
How much you put?
I don't know. 1 teaspoon. Okay.
They put this.
What?
They try to embarrass us, you know. They don't want to open all this stuff. We open.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Clever boy.
Hey, don't embarrass me. It's YouTube. Not kindergarten.
So that, guys. That's how much you need.
Wait, all this, there's no measurement, it's just agak-agak.
Yes. Maybe you should mix it lah.
Of course.
Okay, so you mix the yeast with the water.
Okay, I'm just ready to mix it. After.
I think that's what you do, I'm not sure. I think somebody did this before.
Smell. Yeah.
Oh, this is what you're talking lah. It is what it is. Stinko binko, you see this?
So we need to mix with water, yeast.
Yeah,
we cannot put it together.
No?
No.
Okay. I think you just put it inside. And
sure.
Just, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now we got the flour and the
salt. And some of flour. What's this?
Now we need the water.
What's this?
Water and the yeast.
I want mix. Oh, careful! You're spilling everywhere.
Good job. Come on. Where I spill? Never lah. She put the foil for us actually.
So we're gonna put 1 cup of water first and then we're gonna see how it goes. Okay, that enough.
You seem prepared. You have the script.
I don't have the script. So, okay. So we're gonna do this to let the flour.
You have the baking stuff. Put more water.
What? Hot cool, I think more flour.
Okay, come. Put more flour.
Look at that, La Tong.
More water, please.
Yeast water. Ooh, it looks like a dough.
I'm a mixer.
Come on, La Tong.
What is that? Can you tell me what that?
Okay, a bit too much.
What have you done? Oh my god.
It's okay, it will add to the silkiness of the pizza. Look, I think we need some flour.
Don't be petty. She's scared the floor get dirty.
Yeah, oh my god, because I was like, keep on pushing forwards.
It's
like,
okay.
On the table.
Later we can clean it.
Okay.
Good job. Come on, baby.
I believe
Roll it.
You should not be so dumb. Don't be dumb.
Roll the pins. I think we need some more flour. Come on. She's so scared.
Later, Trishu, mom gonna kill me.
So how is it doing? Yeah. What? How do you feel? Is it, how's the texture?
Okay, it's nice.
Yeah. Is it thicker? That's what she said. okay, laughing at my own stupid damn joke. Okay,
my turn. My turn, Wiki. Whoa, look at that, yeah, come on.
Whoa.
Show the skills.
Change your bike.
Oh, so smelly. So stinky.
Smell like you.
Smell like the yeast.
Smell like you.
Oh, look at that. Whoa, look at that, Raja. Wow. Look like
mix.
A...
Don't
look like pizza, man. Okay, we need some more flour. Okay, why are you using so much flour, eh? I feel like we're using a lot of flour, eh? They didn't use this much.
See how pretty it is? Maybe not to your eyes lah. My eyes is enough lah. It's pretty enough me.
Okay, yes. Some more.
Enough lah.
Are you sure it's enough?
You make first.
Oh, look at that. Oh. Why is it so soft?
Oh my god, it's like
Yeah.
What's that called? The mochi.
Yeah, I think this is not pizza.
I think it's too soft, eh?
Shall we? How to make it hard, guys?
Flour! Mix it, my god, move!
No, you just have to like...
you think this is what? Roti canai, eh? Huh? Bitch!
Oh, shakalaka. It's okay.
You're so dumb.
It's okay. Some more flour. We need some more flour.
You move lah.
Flour is always the savior to everything, guys.
You're so...
When life gives you flour, you make pizza dough.
But that's why sometimes when you like to makan roti canai and then you know.
You feel the flour?
You feel the honest hand, the one that make it like delicious.
Thank you, Ane. I know how hard it is.
I like mate tarik sticky.
Oh yeah.
A lot of flour.
Okay, I think we are almost done. We are like 95% there. So you just have to like just knead it for 30 seconds. Do what your mom asks you to do. Show me your mom technique.
Don't put here, you need to put on the flour.
Oh, on the flour, guys. On the flour. Okay, show the techniques.
So you just press.
Okay, press.
And then take this side, the end of the...
Oh, like that. Press. You saw it's how to jemur kain lah. Hey, hello.
More of lah.
This is how you jemur the kain. I teach you a different one, guys. That's how the roti telur do. Roti canai.
Ane.
Guys, pizza is a tiring job. Let's all give Domino's workers a round of applause for all the pizzas they have delivered to us.
The fun part is that, you know why roti canai is not nice during the
MCO?
Because they wash their hands, so they don't feel anymore the wetness of the sticky body.
But it's true, right? It's disgusting, but like, yeah, it's what...
It's true!
This is what it is.
Sometimes, Ane, you never know. But it's nice! Okay, I think we use hand.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. It's looking a bit legit. Supremely legit.
Okay. I think we have our pizza. Come on, cameraman, get a close up. Get a close up.
Insert.
That's how you do it. The Lelemo from Italiano.
Okay.
Okay, this is my pizza though.
So now we have to.
Now get a bowl.
All the flour.
Is it? It's looking a bit dry.
No, it's dough. It's nice.
It's nice dough.
It's nice dough.
Just dough it.
You know the Malaysian thing, dough.
Dough.
So this dough.
Italiano. Got it.
Thank you. Thank you
for watching.
Chill for how long?
1 hour, half an hour.
Okay, and then we will be back.
And then we'll be back and to show you how to make the perfect pizza.
Okay.
You want to try?
Okay, can I start?
Okay, so what you do is just pat and then close it back.
Okay.
Pat it.
Pat guys.
Sensor.
Okay, you're looking cute and super dope for the first timer. Not bad, see? Like a little big. What's that bun with the butter bun thing? Okay lah, hamburger bun.
Roti boy?
Yeah, roti boy. Okay then, just let it sit, chill, smoke a J.
For 45 minutes and we'll come back to you for the next one.
Yes. See you next moment.
1 hour later.
Do you want to do the honor?
Okay, hi there. We're back again after 1 hour of letting the dough rise. So, not bad, right? For a first timer, we don't even know what we're doing, but it appears to be okay, not bad. So, what we're going to do next is that now we're going to do the dough.
Okay, guys. So, now it's our turn.
Yes.
As you can see, come closer, cameraman. Our dough looks damn nice.
It's brown like a ball.
Oh, yeah.
So, flour is always the?
Flour is the key for everything.
So answer, you should answer.
Answer for everything.
Finish my sentence.
So put some flour on the table. Like that.
Some more.
Enough. And then, look at that, bro. Look at that, guys. It is amazing, no joke.
And it's round. Then we have a flatter surface. Make sure the powder is even. And then.
And this is your ruler?
Just put it here. Chunk.
Let the chef handle.
So, I think this is kind of cute. Okay, something like that. Alright, and then just, mind you, this is my first time doing this. So,
Tong, make it a bit more round, Tong.
We don't make it so thin.
Okay, Tong, let go. Let's see if this plate can fit now.
Cannot
first.
Lah. See? Empty space.
Okay, almost there. Okay, enough. On this side.
It's very thick, yeah.
It's okay. Okay, enough. Don't make it so thin. Seriously.
What's that thing?
Trust
you
me.
See? You see? Empty.
Shoot! Shoot! You don't know lah.
You don't know lah.
I used to work at Domino's when I was 2.
Post couple pizza. Challenge.
Who makes the better dough? Yeah. Yeah, slap that.
This is the map. So here probably Alaska. Here Russia. Here probably Europe. I don't know, Spain. And then here will be Italy. Here will be, I don't know. You guys can guess lah.
Italy. Italiano.
Italy.
Parmigiano. Parmesan.
Okay, I'm gonna come up with the American accent.
So, I don't know how this like. Oh shit! I just can't try Italian to like some stuff.
Look like the roti canai from Lo.
I know. I don't mess.
Okay, guys. Now okay. we push this down. Then we
just
take the knife.
La.
No.
Try that.
But just don't need to cut lah. Just just a light. Just a light one.
No, it's okay. No need.
Ta-da!
Just.
No, guys, look. Just a light one. Ta-da!
Don't scratch the table.
I don't scratch the table. I do a light one. No table scratching was here, huh?
Mama.
Look here, guys. You like that?
Amazing. Okay, wait. Make sure you can lift it up.
Okay, hold on.
So we already put it in the bowl to make it circle. So this is the end result. Surprise, motherfather! Round.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful, just like your face, cameraman. Judging.
You're supposed to put the sauce first.
You do your style, I do my style.
Alright. Fair enough.
This is our secret sauce, guys. we took about 8 years to make it. You know, it's been perfecting the family. Family years. Hey, don't put too much sauce. Calm down, man.
It's okay.
Guys, if you all know, a good pizza doesn't have too much sauce.
Right.
You shouldn't dip when you eat.
Roshan.
We got a guest here today.
Roshan.
He's my brother. He can't even botak up because he actually cut it, accidentally cut it. Can I get out of the film, please?
That's all. That's all. That's all.
You know, there's a spoon, right, on the side.
That's all. No lah, of course, I'm joking.
Psych. A bit of much, but you know what? I'm generous. I'm feeling a bit generous, so yeah.
Okay lah. Voila. Pepperonis. Hey, no!
You do! Everything you do!
That's right. Guys. A man...
no! No!
A man should do all the work. Let the girlfriend just smile. Somebody told me that once.
It's me.
Okay, I think I'm done. Yeah, just...
I always got classy.
One day, if you do pizza, I swear to God, I'm gonna be there and laugh at you, you know? I'm gonna make fun of you. Just like how you making fun of me right now. Or us.
Yeah, not only at you. Yeah, just only you.
I don't know how competitors, like, where they eat lah. Because from what I know, Domino's and Pizza Hut, the pepperoni is on the cheese. It's not under the cheese. So maybe they eat in some high class lah, high class country or something like that lah. Because I've only been in Malaysia.
Nothing much. It's just preparing food, imagining you're like cooking for your family and loved ones. So that's why we're like kind of quiet, cause I'm secretly incanting some magic spell so that you guys will love me more.
Okay, we're done. Okay, done. Now we just do the pepperots, the peps. One pep there, one pep there, one pep there. Everywhere got pep. Okay, guys, look at this, guys. Pep, pep.
The next day.
I like the sauce.
I like the crust.
I like the cheese.
I like the pizza.
Yeah, bro.
How come this is greedier than the other one?
This is greedier.
I don't know why, but I shall taste the sauce. It's maybe my one thing.
I think more bread code.
Okay, go.
I'm confused because this one is so good, but that one is cheesier.
It's
so nice,
Better than Domino's.
I don't know about that, but it's like it competes with Domino's.
Yeah. Probably like Domino's level.
No, but really though, it has a weird like texture thingy. I like it.
Yeah, the crust, right?
I'm so confused. Like, I don't know whether you give like the same or you know.
You already finished it,
yeah. Yeah. It took me like 3 bites or 2 bites. It was so good. It was like so easy to eat. It was not heavy. I feel like the only thing lacking is the sauce.
It doesn't got the sauce, it's very, very good.
And the cheese and the salt.
But the sauce is like...
very, very, very good.